There are things that are masquerading as the Bible, and we want to know how to be on the lookout for false good news. Is this easy to do, to spot counterfeits, or is it harder than you might think?